The Avengers in roughly 2 minutes. Agent Coulson, Maria Hill, and Nick Fury show up at a secret S.H.I.E.L.D. base. A guy, a scientist, is using the Tesseract to open a portal. The portal opens and Loki steps out. He attacks pretty much everybody and mind controls the Doctor and Katniss Everdeen. So, Nick Fury begins the Avengers initiative. Iron Man's doing his likable jerk thing, but then Agent Coleslaw invites him to the Avengers. Agent Coleslaw fanboys over Captain America. They go to the helicarrier, and the team is ready. Bruce Banner, Tony Stark, Captain America, and Black Widow. Loki mashes a guy's eye, like completely slaughters his eye. He evolves his Pokemon to the final form. The Avengers show up, and they escape on the Quinjet. They get struck by lightning, and Thor appears, saying that Loki is Asgard property. He joins the Avengers, and Loki is thrown in Avengers jail. He annoys the Hulk, causing him to destroy everything on the helicarrier. He jumps off, not having destroyed enough, and Loki opens a portal in New York. Out of the portal comes a bunch of armored alien worm things and a bunch of fried raisins. The Avengers fight. Thor roasts some raisins. And Bruce Banner shows up on a scooter. Bruce Banner begins to turn into the Hulk so he can save the day. He breaks an alien worm's nose. Black Widow saves Katniss Everdeen from mind control. Tony Stark uses a nuke and he shoves it into the portal, causing the portal to explode. Tony Stark basically dies, and they all eat shawarma. Also, Grimace, or I guess Thanos, laughs. The end.